are feeling words and fears and books alive, eternal and silence. They speak happiness beyond the reach of books. There's nothing mortal in them. They decay. Is green life of change? Is earth is a little like heaven?
Yeah.